Faceoff to start this second period. Cody Eakin for the Stars, who will move left to right. And David Backus for the Blues. Stars control. Demers.
Brower and Roussel are gone.
Roussel and Brower at center ice. Brower can throw him.
So can Antoine Roussel. And he was eager.
And Roussel goes to the left and gets down on top of Brower at center ice.
This was immediate. Antoine Roussel, who's, as we've stated before, the only guy in the league that leads his club in game-winning goals and penalty minutes, adds five more for trying to punch the number off of Brower's helmet. The two of them talking. Poor. It's almost a pity party now for Rob Martel, the referee tonight. He drops the puck and turns around. He knows what's going to go on. I'm sure he stated to both of them, if you want to stay in the game, you have to wait until the puck is dropped before you drop your gloves. And they threw haymakers at one another.
Officially at the 3-second mark.